Alright guys, welcome back to the 8th playthrough of Shadow of the Colossus. You won't believe this, but I've been lost for about 30-40 minutes now, running in circles, but I think it's because this is that Colossus that is inside the mountain in the cave, and I've forgotten where it was. It was tricky, it left me wandering in circles, but I believe I found the way now. Look at that beautiful scenery. Anyways, we're at the halfway point with the 8th Colossus. Once that's down, we are halfway through the game. Only 8 more to go after that. This Colossus, if I recalled, if it's in the cave, it should be the arena Colossus. The one where it hangs on a wall and you shoot the legs, I believe it was, and then it flips it over. So we're gonna go look for that Colossus right now. My goodness, now that's just a beautiful scenery right there on the left of us. And these greeneries just really adds to a very beautiful environment. It's just completely gorgeous. I love running around this environment. In fact, I could make a screensaver out of this, pretty much. Just very detailed. And the floors look very vibrant. Look at that. That's it. Pretty sure that is the location we need to go in. And look at the waterfalls coming off from the cliffs. Damn, beautiful. Huh? we need to lure the sucker up here. We don't want him too far up. We want him just a little bit on the bottom. Oh, he shoots lasers. That's right. Not normal lasers. Those are poison gas. So we want to lure him up, not too high up, and then we're going to shoot his leg, jump down, and stab him up. Let's do this.
Thank you. royal purities. You are the noodles to see us. I'll read the call and sit kill the walls. Who come you walk through?
And that, my friend, was the halfway point. 8 Colossus down, 8 more to go. We're almost there. Hang on tight. Thanks for watching and come back again.